How's it going, man?
Fit check. You ugly. I hope you know that. Oh,
well, let's go.
Good morning, y'all. I'm so over it. He almost made us late, but I was on his head all morning. I'm just kidding. So far, we're only 10 minutes late. That's better than 45 or 30. So, yeah. But good morning, y'all. Today is June 6th. We got 1 week left until the due date. Excuse me, mom.
Got 6 days.
Oh, yeah, because Monday is the due date. And today, Tuesday, right? Yeah, so we got 6 days. Oh, Jesus. I'm just so over it. But they be coming soon, I hope. Right, Dad?
Yeah.
I hope he comes on Father's Day. That'll be cute. Right? Yeah. Okay, bye. Your birthday, that's in a month. He talking about he'll become in July. We not gonna be pregnant that long. We not gonna be pregnant that long. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. This man just farted in the doctor's office room. And he opened the door because he trying to air it out before the doctor get here. What do you have to say? I'm holding my fart because I ain't trying to be embarrassed.
Shit, it's on you. I can't hold my fart. Like,
well, I am. You're nasty.
Well, I'm a pussy dude now.
I can still smell it.
It's not.
You stink. Very much so stink.
Yeah, I know.
He looking for some spray. You think they got
you
spray?
You got a little spray in your purse.
Oh,
well.
Oh, let me check my pocket. He's embarrassing, y'all. He touching stuff. Sit down. Sit down somewhere.
Why?
Anyways, y'all, I'm finna go. Bye, y'all. I'm gonna talk to y'all later before you doctor walk in. Y'all, I'm very disappointed. I'm only 1 centimeter dilated still. Doctor, he said he didn't have to stick his fingers up my coochie as deep as he did last time. And he can feel like, you know, I guess my coochie pushing out more or the baby is lower. But y'all, it was so uncomfortable. He kept going deeper. It felt like he went deeper than last time. And Daniel was like, like Daniel over there holding his breath. Like he's scared. The doctor gonna hurt me. The doctor was hurting me. But it's okay, it's over. My back hurt every time he do that. Oh, Jesus. And this man talking about some, before the doctor came in there, is he gonna stick that thing up your coochie again? Yep, every time, every single time. Bubba, you look cute though.
No, I'm not.
You do look cute. No. I'm so glad that's over though, y'all. No. I hate when he stick his fingers up there. He was like, oh, my cervix is thinning, so that's good. But we're still 1 centimeter. You know what?
Yeah, you finna go clean that nigga up.
I'm finna clean Georgie, which is the car name. Cause clearly he not gonna do it the right way.
Experience a game. Vivid Seats is proud to be the official ticketing.
I'ma really work out hard this week and see if that helped. Cause when I was working out, was it yesterday? 2 days ago. I felt contractions a little bit, just like a teaser. And I felt him put pressure down there. So I figured I was doing something right. But I ain't do it long, because I ain't want to hurt myself. Y'all, I be scared to work out with them weights, with this belly, because I'm clumsy and I don't want to hit my belly. But like, I be doing the squats, like the low squats with the kettlebells, however you call it. But yeah, I'm gonna try to work out real hard. I ain't trying them nasty TikTok trends and remedies to break your water by drinking castor oil because I throw up enough. But what's that one remedy I can try? I might drink some herbal tea. I don't drink tea, but we might try that because I'm sick of being pregnant and he kicking. But anyways, yeah, nothing exciting going on this week. We just trying to push this baby out of me. And doctor, of course, said he gonna schedule an induction if he don't come by Monday. So we got 6 days left to see what DJ gonna do for us. Yeah, yeah. Say with me. Yeah, yeah. But anyways, my boyfriend a rapper, if y'all didn't know that.
No, I'm not.
stupid.
He looked like a rapper today with his gold chain and his stupid
ass. It's not good, stupid.
It's silver. I'm colorblind, clearly.
I wanna poop.
You wanna what? Poop? I cannot believe this man really farted in the doctor's office. Thank God he didn't come in right after that fart.
Yeah, screw that nigga, bro.
I would've been like, I didn't fart, he did it. I didn't do it. Okay? So this week's vlog ain't gonna be nothing but me trying to try everything to get this baby out of me, because ain't nothing else left to do. I done started nesting too, y'all, so that's why I feel like he gonna come soon. Last night I was up till like 3 in the morning, y'all. I was cleaning the house, deep cleaning, washing all the dad at clothes, you know, just making up the house with me. So I can give DJ a nice little tour of the house when he comes. But yeah, like, I don't know how soon baby comes after you start nesting. But my body feels it, but I don't feel it, if that makes sense. I am currently sitting in the car. We in the ghetto. Daniel chopping up with his homeboys. Awkward. But yeah, I'm just sitting here. I'm trying to figure out where I want him to feed me today. Y'all have any recommendations? Drop them in the comment section below. Maybe tacos. Tacos always good in the morning time. Hey, y'all. So, we settled on Chinese food. And I love it. I love it here. Y'all, I really feel like the baby finna come. Like, I just have a feeling like he coming. I don't know how soon, but I feel like it's soon. Like, of course, I'm going to be working out all night, probably. So, I took a fat nap. But I just feel it in the air, like, what type of baby? So, I'm going to document this just to see if I'm right. If I'm wrong, oh, yeah, I'm wrong. We're just sitting here worshiping right now, giving praises to the Most High. I have, like, this really, really, like, strong desire to just only push for like 10 minutes. And I feel like I'm not gonna rip. Like, I'm praying I'm not gonna rip. Praying that ain't no long, drawn out process, because the pregnancy was long enough. And yeah, I just feel like I should get that. Because if the princess wants that, why wouldn't the princess get that, you know? So yeah, it's pretty much dreams come true. Because I don't want to have to be in labor for 36 hours, 19 hours, even 12 hours, okay? But, I mean, I'm not complaining. We're at the end. We're at the finish line. So, what does it really matter, you know? But, yeah. I'm going to eat my food and worship him. I'll work out. I'll eat some more. I'll probably edit this video. So, yeah. Bye. Good morning, my vloggers. It is, what, 9 in the morning? 8 in the morning?
9:09.
This man woke me up at 7 in the morning talking about wake up. We're gonna go to the park and take a walk to make this baby come out, because the due date in 3 days. We've been eating a lot of watermelon this morning. And it's so good, y'all. But yeah, we're trying to make this baby come out, so I ain't gotta get induced. Why are you looking at the camera like that?
I'm looking at you.
It's giving green screen. You in this green shirt and green forest.
I'm looking at you, actually.
I look pretty. Ugly. I look pretty. I look pretty down there.
You look pretty with your good.
Thank you. But yeah, there's really no update besides, like, I be kind of like doing my workouts, but not too intense. I just feel like what we've been doing is gonna help him slip out easily, if you get what I'm saying. You catch my drift. But oh, it's water. Look at the pond. Jump in it, Bubba. Yeah. That water.
You jumped
in. It's a creek. But yeah. So we just gonna hold up. Don't you litter. Pick it up. It's a park. Daniel, pick it up. Why do you think everything is a joke? I'm gonna put this in your pocket. What is wrong with you? Y'all, I can't stand when he litter. Like, it really irks my nerves and makes my blood boil. You litter bug. We need to save the planet. Heal the earth. We are the world. Come on. Here. Put this in your pocket. You better not throw that rock at me. Put this in your pocket. You're not gonna litter at a public park. Like, stop doing that. You so country for that. You're not finna do that while I'm with you. Do that on your own time.
That's how you gonna
hold it then. You get on my nerves, y'all, but y'all look at the greenery. You try. Yeah, shut up. But look at the greenery, y'all. So pretty. Ooh, they got them little. Is that a butterfly nest over there? Baby, let's go look at it. If you're scared, then just say that. I'm trying to be one with nature. Because I'm an outside girl. So let's go see. Y'all, look at this. Maybe it's a locust. Y'all, look at this. I forgot what type. Oh, it is butterfly nest. I see the caterpillars. Y'all see the caterpillars? I'm not getting closer. Look at the caterpillars. Ew, that look nasty. Hey, butterflies. I mean, cocoons, whatever you call them. Okay, let me walk over before something fall on me. Y'all, he was scared to walk over there. Be the cameraman, because you need to practice. When you're in the hospital, you better hold it straight. Hold it straight. Dang.
Who are you talking to?
You.
All right, I'll watch.
You irritate me. Damn, stop. You're going to mess up the video.
I'm going to keep your butt on camera.
One-on-one, how to teach you how to record and flip the camera. You old man.
I don't know about
you. Go to video and then you click flip camera. My edits look good.
You look cute.
And you're ugly.
I like being ugly.
Yeah, do that.
Yeah.
But happy Thursday. Happy Thursday, y'all. We still ain't put the car seat in the car. Because of somebody, but... I ain't gonna say no names. What'd you say?
Why you break my hand?
I don't care. You just hit my chest.
I ain't hit your chest. I just
anyway.
Yeah, she's so aggressive, y'all.
Y'all know pregnancy rage is like for real. He think I just be acting crazy. No, he makes me upset.
Nah, you just crazy, dog. Damn, crazy. You trying to hurt me?
I don't care. This man is still trying to make me litter. Ooh. I'm not littering.
But you're good.
I was washing dishes. Hey, DJ. Hey, DJ
it
Daddy.
Be, it be here.
Hello.
What's up?
I'm so full, y'all. Y'all, this man over here trying to record on his phone. Don't even know how to record right. He was recording in slow motion.
I recall better than you, though.
I'm going to tell y'all in advance. I apologize for any footage that's retarded. That's the shaky, that ain't clear, because he gonna be holding the camera when I'm in labor, not me. FYI.
Yo.
I'm a better vlogger than you.
That's better.
I'm a better vlogger than you. That's why you ugly. Mm-hmm. DJ, your daddy ugly. Ooh. Contraction. Okay. Yeah, that's a lot of caterpillars out here. That means it's time to go. Because this is the season they start falling on you. Oh, is that a flower? Look at that. I am screaming. Y'all, my water just broke. I look down. I feel some dripping. I said, Bobo, my water just broke. We just came here to take a shower. I'm here cooking beans and rice, y'all. I ain't just finished my food, but.
That's it, baby.
I swear, look. My pants is wet right here. It was dripping out. Huh. You don't even know how to smell food. That's how I know it's water.
Oh.